What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Kevin Jackwitz. This is the Kaged Review, and this is the Rock and Metal Review. And I was trying to think of bands that I haven't really had on here yet, bands that I've really loved growing up, that I just haven't gotten around to. So Pantera is definitely one of those bands. When the Great Southern Trendkill came out, I played the hell out of that fucking album. Absolutely loved it, dude. Phil Anselmo, great on vocals. Vinnie Paul, absolutely monster drummer. And then, of course, you got Dimebag, who, you know, both him and Vinny, brothers, both passed away by now. So that's kind of sad. But Pantera was a hell of a band, man. So this is Walk, and it's a pro shot from 96, so I don't know the quality here. We're going to try it, check it out, see how it goes. I don't know anything about copyright with Pantera either, so this is my first time trying it. So ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite songs from one of my favorite bands, here is Pantera with Walk. Dude, the crowd is deafening. I hate alternative music. That's funny. That crowd is fucking deafening. Yo, I'm keeping this, no matter what the quality is, for one reason I'll talk about after. Dimebag, dude, such a damn good guitarist. And Vinny was such a damn good drummer. Wow, dude. Dimebag is so badass.
Let's go!
that crowd is going insane, dude. That's fucking crazy. So although the quality wasn't the best on that, I really, really, really wanted to share that for one fucking reason. The crowd. The crowd was going ballistic from beginning to end. You don't really see that in concerts here in America anymore. You see a bunch of people with their phones out, they're recording, they're trying to do this, they're trying to do that, and I've done it too, but I still try to enjoy and be in the moment at times. Like, I will get out there, I'll get in the pit, I'll go crowd surfing, I'll do whatever. But this whole crowd was just going nuts. It was before this iPhone era, you know, where the camera quality was amazing on phones and we could record everything. This was just people in the moment enjoying a concert. And that's really the first thing that I took away from this, was the absolute apeshit atmosphere around Pantera playing something. And I love Pantera. The quality was definitely not the best for this. Like I said, it was a pro shot in 96, so I kind of thought that maybe, you know, the quality might not be the best, and it wasn't the best for sure. But it did show you a great performance from Pantera, a great song, and like I said, just an atmosphere that you cannot replace. So ladies and gentlemen, that's my takeaway. Love the song, love the band. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. If you enjoyed this, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. My name is Kevin Jackowitz. Cage Nation, out.